Scheint aber nicht der Fall zu sein. Nein, wir werden nur noch mal angegriffen. The Rare and Threatening Double Davis. Act. Prepare. Heat up. You crank up the thermostat. Prepare beings to get excited. Hot, 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 hot. Oh Gott, sie werfen Dual Bombs at me. More heat. Heat up. You crank up the thermostat. It's super hot. Hot, 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 hot. Wow. Oh, sie weg mit den beiden. Okay, bloß weg hier, bevor ich wieder drauf gehe. Oder doch mal drauf gehe. So, Schalter, Schalter, Schalter. Okay, now press the third one. Tolles Timing, Alphys. Das war sehr hilfreich. Hey, looks like you only needed to press two of them. Ich will aber jetzt alle drei drücken. Ich bin ehrgeizig. Ernsthaft? Komm schon. So. Jetzt habe ich alle drei gedrückt und jetzt können wir weiter. Ach herrje. Alphys updated status. This is the last time I try to help with a puzzle. Papyrus, Andre, was habt ihr hierzu zu sagen? What? How's this puzzle work? Oops, I think it's Andre's turn to talk. What? No, I hate puzzles. Papyrus, you do it. Well, Alphys made a puzzle, right? You should just call her up. And say in a hot voice, Alphys, I need to help with a audible wink. Puzzle! Oh my god, no, shut up. Fine, give me her number. I do the hot voice. No, that's even worse. Wing wing. Audible wink. Wait, whose number is this? Good. Wing. Hey, I'm going to the bathroom, so I'll be MIA for a bit. I'm sure you can handle this puzzle yourself. Click. Okay. Da müssen wir jetzt gucken, dass wir den Swish richtig treffen. Dass wir das hier aktivieren. Und wir sind drüben. Und nein. Ich wollte nicht wieder runterfahren. Aber ich wusste nicht, war mir jetzt nicht sicher, ob hier noch was liegt. So, jetzt müssen wir das erst wieder verschieben. So, das wieder runter. Und wieder rüber. Gut. Oh, Save Point. Alphys up to the start. Oh my god, people think Mew Mew 2 is better than Mew Mew 1. Lord, that's a joke, right? Ring ring. Where are all these tables coming from? Maybe they belong to the mouse. What would the mouse need our table for? To put the cheese on? But where's the cheese come from? Doesn't it come from milk? Oh my god, get out of here. Yeah, sons. Wait, does it come from milk? Natürlich kommt das von Milch, wobei ich nicht weiß, ob es hier unten Kühe gibt. Außer die Kühe im Anzug, aber von denen will ich keine Milch. Knowing the mouse might one day hack the computer myself and get the cheese. It fills you with determination. Ja. Quick, 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 Maus. Und hier ist ein Safe. There's a piece of cheese inside this computerized laser safe. The laser safes have melted the edges of this cheese. It's stuck to the table. Das ist jetzt schon die vierte Maus, der wir begegnen. Bei der ersten war der Käse an den Tisch angeklebt, die zweite wollte die gefrorenen Spaghetti haben, die dritte hatte den Käse im Kristall und jetzt haben wir den Käse im Safe. Ganz toll. Alphys updated status. Oh my god, don't they get it ruins Mew Mew's entire character arc? Alphys, ja, jetzt redet sie über Animes. Alphys updated status. My Mew Mew 2 review. Mew Mew Kissy Cutie 2 is neither Kissy nor Cutie. It's trash. Zero stars. Okay. Ring ring. Careful, the wall guard patrols that area. I think it's RG01 and ARG02. It's funny, the bunny actually requested to be with the dragon guy. It's nice when people are platonic friends like that. It's nice when people are playing friends like that. Okay. Gehen wir einfach mal vorsichtig weiter. Hey you, stop. Oh, da sind die beiden auch schon. We have, like, received an anonymous tip about a human wearing a striped shirt. They told us they were wandering out Hotland right now. I know, sounds scary, huh? Well, just stay chill. We'll bring you someplace safe, okay? What is it, bruh? The shirt they're wearing. Like, what about it? Bro, are you thinking what I'm thinking? Boomer, this is, like, mega embarrassing. We, like, actually totally have to kill you and stuff. Wild Guard attacks. Check, RGU-01, attack defense. Wild Guard member with a shining polished armor. Like, team attack. Team attack. Oh, au, nein, keine Team Attack. Team Attack ungut. 01 is polishing his face. Was sagt 02? Attack 30, defense 20. Wild Guard member with stuffy armor. Like, give us the soul, bra. Oomph. Wow, wow. Au. Smells like a military soul. Okay, du hast eine dreckige Armor. Machen wir die mal sauber. Your clean RG-02's armor, its cooling dirt begins to wash away. Like, give us the human soul, getting warmer. Ja, wir müssen die Rüstung jetzt polieren. I can't take it. Armor too hot. Much better. RG-01 looks spotted by something. RG-01. Machen wir dann auch mal sauber. You attempt to touch RG-01's armor. Your hands slip off. Like hands off the Merc. Seufz. Ja, dafür sind jetzt seine Angriffe nicht mehr so koordiniert. Sweat Puss vom 02's Armor. Der hat doch gar keine mehr an. Können wir ihn nochmal sauber machen? You pet 02's chest like a muscular bongo. Hey, stop that. Hello? Okay, das bringt auch nichts mehr. Sweat Puss vom Armor. Flüstern wir dem doch mal was zu. You tell RG-02 your favorite secret. Dude, I won't tell. Au. Nein, nein, nein. Okay, dann erzählen wir mal, flüstern wir mal 01 was. You tell 01 to be honest with his feelings. I. Oof. Wow. Dude, I can't take this anymore. Not like this. Like 02, I like you, bro. The way you fight, the way you talk, I love doing team attacks with you. I love standing here with you, bouncing and weaving our weapons in sync. 02, I want to stay like this forever. Und ich weiß, dass es eigentlich O2 heißt, aber das klingt ein bisschen komisch. Vor allem, da wir bei uns ein Handy-Chip-Anbieter so heißt. Also ein Handy-Vertragsanbieter. I mean, that human put me under mind control. What was I just saying? It's all a blur, dude. Whoops. 01? Yeah, bro. Do you want to get some ice cream after this? Sure, dude. Haha. 01 and 02 are looking at each other happily. Gut, sperren wir die beiden mal und holen unser Gold und lassen sie ihre Eiscreme essen. Und wieder ein Kampf auf die beste Art gelöst. So, einmal speichern. Dass wir das nicht normal machen müssen, wenn wir jetzt aus Versehen doch sterben sollten. Und dumm-di-dumm. Alphas Update Status. Ups, wait, how's the human doing? Das fällt Alphas aber jetzt erst ein. Alphas, top 10 shows that make you forget to do your freaking job. Andere, was Neues zu sagen? Careful, the Wild Guard patrols that area. I think it's, yeah. Gut, nichts Neues von Undyne. Und es ist wieder dunkel. Wing. Okay, I'm back. Another dark room, huh? Don't worry, my hacking skills have got things covered. Are you serious? Oh yes. NTT brand still top rated. Meta, also MTT Metaton. School cancelled over reactivated puzzles. Scientist discovers health benefits of using computer. Just kidding. Lol. Local Metaton, very rich, famous and gorgeous. Tiny volcano monster tries its best, receives tiny applause. Pyro ironically misses invitation to this scenario. Would have loved it. Local plane creates huge line at store by saying, it's not like I want to buy these products or anything. Cashier confused. Hotland technical malfunctions exceeded and receded in linear progression throughout area. Washer cleans up local crime. Literally finds criminals and doses them in soap. Crime doesn't go down, but it smells amazing. Historic news ticker. Headline shortage. Okay, das war wohl der Text da unten. Oh yes. Also jetzt sind wir wieder oben im normalen Text. Good evening, beauties and channel beauties. This is Metaton reporting live from MTT News. An interesting situation has arisen in Eastern Hotland. Fortunately, our correspondent is out there reporting live. Brave correspondent, please find something newsworthy to report. Our 10 wonderful viewers are waiting for you. Also 10 Leute schauen Nachrichten. As per journalistic standards, a death force fit surrounds the area of Intrigue. Oh my! It's a completely nondescript glass of water. But anything can make a great story with enough spin. Reporting this one? Look more. Gucken wir weiter. Oh no, that movie script, how did that get there? It's a super juicy, sneaky preview of my latest guaranteed not to bomb film. Metaton the movie 2028, starring Metaton. I've heard that like the other films, it consists mostly of a single 4-hour shot of rose petals showing on my reclining body. Oh, but that's not confirmed. You wouldn't spoil my movie for everyone with a promotional story, would you? Reporting this one? Phew, this was closed. You almost gave me a bunch of free advertisement. Da ist wieder eine Blockade. Oh la, this video game you found is dynamite. Though it don't make an appearance in it until 3/4 in. But I liked it. Appearing from the heavens like mana slacking the audience hunger for George's robots. Oh, that's Metaton. Reporting this one? Nein, wir schauen uns weiter um. Hier ist wieder was? Ein Geschenk. Oh my, it's a present and it's addressed to you, darling. Aren't you just bursting with excitement? What could be inside? Well, no time like the present to find out. Nein, schauen wir weiter. Da ist noch ein Hund und hier ist ein Basketball. Basketball's a blast, isn't it, darling? Too bad I can't play with these balls. They are MTT Breadfish basketballs. For wearing, not playing. You can't get rich and famous like Mori without beautifying a few orbs. Reporting this one? Nein, schauen wir uns weiter um. Jetzt haben wir nämlich noch den Hund. What's a sensational opportunity for a story? I can see the headline now. A dog exists somewhere. Frankly, I'm blown away. Report this one? Auf jeden Fall. Attention viewers, our correspondent has found a dog. Cue audience oars. That's right, folks. It's the feel-good story of the year. Look at his little ears, tidy paws, fluffy tail. Wait a second. That's not a tail. That's a fuse. Der arme Hund. That's right, the dog is a bomb. But don't panic. You haven't even seen the rest of the room yet. Hier ist alles der Bombe. Oh my, it seems everything in this area is actually a bomb. That presents a bomb. That basketball is a bomb. Even my words are... Brave correspondent, if you don't defuse all of the bombs, this big bomb will blow off to smithereens in 2 minutes. Then you won't be reporting live any longer. How terrible, how disturbing. Our 9 viewers are going to love watching this. War es nicht gerade noch 10? Good luck, darling. Wing, don't worry. I installed a bomb defusing program in your phone. Wie praktisch, praktisch Alphys. Use the free defuse option when the bomb is in the defuse zone. Now, go get him. Okay, erst den Hund. Annoying dog. Dog defused. Great job. Keep heading around the room. Try to go for the one in the bottom left next. Also unten rechts. Oh ja, das ist das Schwierigste. Au. Act game. Check. Game Bomb, you really should have rented it first. Talk. The bomb is still active. Diffuse bomb, good. Das war wieder nix. Aber wir sind durchgekommen. So, jetzt das Geschenk. Squid Bomb. Oder die ist erst die Squid Bombe, so. Jetzt das Geschenk. Act present. So, hat auch geklappt. Der Basketball. Diffuse Bomb. Bomb diffused. So. Great job. Head for the center. I'm using EM fields to trap the glass of water there. Good. Act. Extremely a gill glass of water. Aim for diffuser. Swish. Okay. Ah, Mist. So, bomb defused. Well done, darling. You've deactivated all of the bombs. If you didn't deactivate them, the big bomb would have exploded in 2 minutes. Now it won't explode in 2 minutes. Instead, it will explode in 2 seconds. Goodbye, darling. Schon wieder diese krasse Musik. It seems the bomb isn't going off. Wing. That's because while you were monologuing, I change. Oh no, you deactivated the bomb with your hacking skills. Yeah, that's what I did. Curses, it seems I've been foiled again. Curse you, human, curse you, Dr. Alphys, for helping so much. But I don't curse my 8 wonderful viewers for tuning in. Sind 2 schon vor Langeweile gestorben oder mussten sie aufs Klo? Until next time, darling. Wow, we really showed him, huh? Hey, I know I was kind of weird at first, but I really think I'm getting more confident about guiding you. So don't worry about that big dumb robot. I'll protect you from him. And if it really comes down to it, we could just turn... never mind. Later. Gut, wir gehen jetzt... Da war schon wieder Flowey, oder? Flowey verfolgt uns ja die ganze Zeit. Wir gehen jetzt erstmal zurück zum Save Point und speichern, da die Aufnahmesession jetzt wieder rum ist. Und der Save Point ist hier gleich. Knowing the mouse might one day hack the computerized safe and get the cheese, it fills you with determination. Safe. Gut, damit machen wir jetzt mal einen Cut. Also, bis gleich.